pay. Did my nigga stay. Decided I'm gonna pay. Explore another red. Take a trip, can't rest. This is my niggas on street. 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 This is my nigga stay. Decided I'm gonna pay. Explore another.
Welcome to NXT.
Capacity crowd is screaming, and Sasha and Mickey are shocked.
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other. It'll be a tall task for one of these two.
Well, oh. You can't ask for much more than
this, especially given how talented these women are.
Oh, what a boot to the face! Hurricane Rana.
Ooh.
A high risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Ooh.
Irish whip. Top of the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Things starting to go the other way for her. But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. That motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not. And you could tell that this crowd is shocked to see her losing in such a definitive manner right now.
Oh.
Nice half kick, great elevation.
Swinging.
Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
Devastating elbow. Big reversal for her there. Beautiful technique.
Suplex.
She is on fire. Looking for the win.
Okay, good swing.
That hurt. I bet you feel foolish riding her off now. Boom, what impact. She goes for the cover.
This is
amazing. I knew it was only a matter of time. It'll be hard for Shayna Baszler. Shayna Baszler is probably the biggest bully in all WWE. She's tough, but her intimidation factor can defeat an opponent before the match even starts. Corey, how should a competitor approach Baszler?
Everyone who's seen even a modest amount of success against Baszler has done so by kind of building a weird immunity to her mind games. And Ramon lives in the darkness. Kairi Sane thinks she's a pirate. And Nikki Cross, well, she's Nikki Cross.
Corey may have hit the nail on the head about strategy concerning Shayna Baszler. To avoid being intimidated, you need to be a little insane, because once you learn what the submission magician is capable of, fear is going to set in.
That's easier said than done, Michael. If you're of the right mind, you're well aware that Baszler will deliver the pain unlike any other NXT performer. In that case, you need to embrace the power of denial. Keep your eye on this one.
Oh, what incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Right to the back of the neck!
Somebody's got hops!
Boom, what a kick!
Just attacking the back!
Oh, right to the kidneys!
Oh, ooh, what impact!
And Shayna Baszler evades that one!
Oh, nasty impact!
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state-of-the-art facility.
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Looking for a repeat.
Nice. She's back in full control now. It'll be hard for Shayna Baszler to come back now.
DFI.
Thunderous. That's it. Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Critics of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but they did do some nice things in there.
Oh, wow! She calls herself the Pirate!
Champion! Making the way to the ring, the company by the NXT Women's
believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything. Part of the lawless outfit known as the Undisputed Era. O'Reilly is set to wreak havoc.
Face.
He is a lethal weapon. What a stomp. Good grief. Damage to the body. He's going for the pin. And there's a kick out in one. Remarkable.
ass. I ain't joking, no laugh. If you had some shit, I ain't high.
This my new strap, decided on new pad. Exploring all the rest, take a trip, count racks. This my new street.